Malini Awasthi and you are watching me on Soundbox. I would say it's not diminishing at all. In fact, I would say huge number of young girls and boys who are singing very good classical music. In fact, I would rather want and wish that government and as well as private sponsors, corporate sectors should come forward to encourage these young talents. Because what happens, everybody goes after big names. And who will nurture them? Because what, remember, all the big ones whom we are promoting today were at a time, you know, they were also young. And they got promotion because I'm sure any me se koi ek aage ja karke, you know, legacy sambhalega. But unfortunately, that's happening very, very, that's the problem. In fact, we have so many platforms raised by artists themselves now, by organizers. But more should be done. I think classical, I can tell you that today in Delhi or in Bombay or anywhere, I think we have a larger number of young talents singing classical. And they're experimenting also. They're open to experiments. They're opening, they're listening to world music. So they are, but classical has its own strict code of conduct. So they're following that also. And they're also understanding that it has to change to suit to people's, yes, expectations. It cannot be now 2 ghanta for one rag. So they are adapting it. It's better. So in order to save it, in order to make it, you know, people friendly. Because rag, as it is, you can't change a rag. You have to maintain that decor. So I would say it's a very good situation for classical artists, provided they get stages. I see less of that happening. When I came to know that I'll have to, but then when we met and he suggested that we have a new idea. We want you and Shujat Saab to collaborate. And I was zapped. I said, how is this possible? Because we are two, I mean, who doesn't love Shujat Saab? I mean, his sitar, his strange, sweet texture, his voice, tonal quality. And I said, how can we sing together? And what are we going to sing? He said, no, I think both of you represent Awadh so beautifully. Let's look at a possibility where two of you can come up with something. So I said, let's meet first. And we met and interacted. And what followed was pure magic, because then we were told that even the musicians are all going to be Western. So we had we went for a very good young team. We had Anil Chawla for the keyboards, Aditya on the guitar, bass guitar and percussions. And we zeroed in on classics of Awadh, like Hamri Atariya. Then Khusro was from Awadh, Hazrat Amir Khusro. So Chhap Tilak Sab Chini or Eri Sakhi Piya Ghare Aaye, that is a favorite from Khusro. My song Saiya Mile Larkaya is a very hit traditional song from Awadh. And then Naina Lage, that is one of his, and Rangi Sari Gulabi Chunariya. So we thought that let's take these numbers, which some of them he has done, some of them I have done, and let's see how we jam and it happens. So I'm just I'll thank Atulji for coming up with this unusual idea, where I think because of my upbringing and my training in classical music, I think it was easier to work with him. And his understanding, he was very, very, I would say, patient, because most of the work that he's done has been on Awadhi Zaban when he's sung. So it's a very interesting combo. I think he was also doing fusion for the first time. Me too. So it's good, very good, very interesting. I hope it goes off well today. No, when it is a thematic presentation, then you have to go across the door, go along with the theme. Like when I perform for Jahane Khusro, which I have been performing for 10 years now, then you know that it is Muzaffar Ali's vision. And then there are some songs that I have to sing. They are Sufiana songs. So the emphasis is on talaffuz, the text that I'm singing. It's worldly na ho karke, it is all about divinity. because it's a Sufiana connect. Now here we are going to present Awadh. So it will be, my thought process will be there only in Awadh and somewhere between Lucknow and Faizabad. And so the songs, because it's a delicate balance, you know, when you are doing a jugalbandi, you have to be together as a team. And then performing with the musicians who are they're all young and with Western musicians. So definitely the theme becomes important. But once the song takes over, then it's just the song and me. Yeah.